get to try Tank Cat again. Hopefully we don't surrender immediately so I can actually play around with it. Who am I up against? Dingerdonger? Or Yass? Or Zed? I could be against Zed. Actually, a better question is, who's their ADC? It could be Yass, Zed, or Hammerdinger. I've seen all three of them go bot lane. I've seen Hammerdinger. No. I'll go Dingerdonger bot quite often. I haven't seen other people do it as often as I do, but if I do, there's always a Dingerdonger in the game, so. Just gotta check real quick. You know, can never be too safe. All items. Okay, they have AD, AD, AP, AP, AP. I'm gonna go armor. First, which one do I want? What tank mythic? I think I was planning to go gauntlet because I can do the bursty. Seems to be the best choice too. Crossfire Gauntlet. To the point. Mr. Freaking Up. Minions have spawned. Challenge me and find hero. That's a good combo you have there, Sal. Leona's a good sport. Actually, one of my favorite champions to go support as. Blood for nothing. Boop. My pleasure. Does that fear I smell? Poke. Nope. Poke. Mercy. Get this. Nah, I missed it. I can't wait. Worth it. Worth. I'm gonna get boots though. And we're losing bot lane. At least it's gonna be a lie on the monkey. Oh, it didn't do all that damage. Wait a second. Do you? Ah, that's why. If it's an enemy, strikes, otherwise. Okay, so dagger, it does a dagger strike if it's a champion? I don't know, I'll have to test it. But testing on champions like that would be risky. Poke.
Let's dance.
No. Oi. Poke.
Why? Because I can.
Yeah, I don't want to get too close to that. He's about to get his ultimate, and I can guarantee you he's going to use it.
My pleasure. An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Or he doesn't even need it.
Double kill. Enemy double kill. Only fools hesitate.
I think I got a grasp stack.
Blood for Boop. Nothing.
Let me guess, you got the grapes?
Without mercy. An enemy has been slain.
Let's see if there are grapes over here that I can yoink. Yes. There we go. What you want? Hold up.
Shut down.
Ah, there was a doggo at my door. I didn't approve of it. Yoink. Don't miss it. There we go. I'm gonna get the health first. I'm gonna get one health and one the regen thing. Because it's 3.3 at base right now. I should increase it. Yep, monkey's doing good. Ah, that's not. That didn't go very well. How do they heal so much?
Never play fair.
Oh, how do you spell it? Era. Yep. Sarah heals.
Is that fear I smell?
There we go.
I like it. Next time,
that's what happens when I try and chat and fight at the same time. Pretty sure it's also based on missing HP. Should be. Yeah, because it's damn near useless when you use it on its own. No going back. Without being damaged. Then again, that could be something else. It is just... Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's based on missing. You should really have shield, though. Oh, actually... Guardian gives you a shield. I should test that. Because I can. He has that healing, so I can't engage him anymore. Which makes my strat completely pointless. I really shouldn't have been engaging him in the first place anyways. Poke. Let's dance. Poke. That grants me 5 armor. I'm gonna go ahead and stay. Worst that's gonna happen is that I'm gonna die. Is that's gonna get more fed. An ally has been slain. I'm dead. After... That's true, but... Don't you have the thingamabob? I want this first. That costs... Nah, I want this first. But... No, I want boots first. Since that's a lot of its basic attack, right? I think a good chunk of its basic attack. Poke. I've made my choice. It doesn't prioritize champions. Good to know. Prioritize nearest. Dagger. Two nearby enemies. So yeah, just the nearest one, I'd assume. Ready for trouble.
An ally has been slain. Blood for nothing.
Fiddles, if you go in, you're gonna have to do all the damage. Rip. More. I think I have more armor than him. I do know the monkey needs to be careful because Zed's likely going to go top. Yep, there he is. poke. Well, I could have had that if it was just Zack. Then Zed showed up, which you should have expected. This isn't working. Fiddles is about to get wrecked. Wukong's ultimate was not ready. No, you missed. Wukong's the one you need to worry about.
Why? Because I can.
Ah, this is Ed so douchey.
Only fools hesitate.
Boop. Yeah, at least do tank Zed. Which I've done. One of many things I've done. That I shouldn't have done. Get him. There we go. Why?
An ally has been slain.
That's kind of my pro move there. Yeah, why did you target the tank first, Zed? You have to look at my build, then you'll notice you're fighting someone who does no damage.
Keep friends close and enemies get shut down.
And again, that monkey is just putting in the work. It's good, good. We're gonna get carried. Nope. His collector, which did proc. You have to be careful, monkey, because if he decides to back out, which he can't anymore, where'd he go?
I've made my choice.
Legendary.
Where is Zed? I'd be very careful as long as he's missing.
Ready for trouble.
Oh, I didn't get it. I'd be very careful.
I can't wait.
Leona's not gonna be able to get it. Oh, that was our team. There we go.
bloodshed begin.
At least I distracted them. Rip. Monkey died. Yeah, I'll scare them off. Where is Zed?
Let's dance.
He kind of disappeared. It's unusual. Oh, there you are. Ow. There we go. I did my job as a tank, you know, just to draw out the enemy. Okay, we got Frostfire. I'm gonna need to get this, but I also need armor. Lots of armor. Tons of armor. Frozen Heart.
Never down.
Frozen Heart and Dead Bands. Who's last bandit? Leona? Nah, we're fine. You go to you.
Why? Because I can.
Yoink.
My pleasure.
An ally has been slain.
I said we're gonna do it in the lobby. Wait, where'd the monkey die? Oh. Monkey died in their base.
Only fools hesitate.
There's Zed. Poke. You're all about to engage in a trap. I need that. Ow. We just got destroyed.
Enemy double kill.
It was a chain stun from you and you, you two. Wait. I'm not at full power yet. It's true. I need power.
No going back.
Mid difference? I'd agree with that.